My name is Itunyi Labart. I'm from Cross River State in the Itunyi local government. I was arrested in possession of dynamite explosive and live ammunition of AK-47 with a Turaya phone. I was arrested in my house in Ikom by the IGP police officers for you. They came to you, they arrested me alongside three others in my house. They came with a suspect and they took us to Uyo. It was at the point of intervention of the UN that the people that arrested me have to transfer me to Uwere, and just me alone. And from Uwere, I was sent to Abuja. The dynamite, I buy it from one guy in Jos. I will send him the money and he will give it to me. A carton is 70,000 naira and there is 16 and 24 in one carton. It depends the size.